Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Plants vs. Zombies, Garden Warfare 2. Alright, so we're back in our pea shirt, we're running around, you know, doing us. Oh, I didn't see this one before. What's this? Join us, we want you. So you can switch to the zombies, it looks like. I don't want to switch to zombies. I actually like the plants, to be honest, for whatever reason. Last episode we got our character switched over. It's actually, oh, this is cute. We got our characters moved in and all our bonuses. Oh, I was gonna play with that. Alright, I think I'm gonna end the episode here. No, I'm just kidding. I was planning on playing volleyball this episode. Nah. Alright, anyways. Let's go immediately back into the fray. Oh, silly me. I didn't activate the portal. Let's just go back to Team Vanquish. We'll move into it. Got that taco loaded in the corner. I'm still trying to figure out what I want to use my points for. Whether, you know, I want to use them for pieces or what I'd like to use them for. I don't know if you could hear all that on camera, but I was messing my headphone. Or on the video, rather than on camera. Alright, so we are finally successfully going to be playing as a pea shooter. Our overall rank looks like it's 4, which is about 1 or 2 more levels higher than what I was on the last one. It was kind of difficult to level up in general. So I'm playing any of these maps, so I don't know what any of this does. I don't think I'm going to that far level. I'm pretty sure this is a zombie side, maybe? I don't know, the score's only 1 and 1. I don't see a single zombie. Maybe they're all still loading in, perhaps. Oh, there we go. Yeah, see, this has a much different, you know, feel to it than Call of Duty. It's kind of a nice feel. I can't even pronounce that. I don't know what's wrong with me today. Yeah. It's different, but different in a good way. Oh, okay, he's a bad guy. Yeah, took me forever to notice that. Because he was spinning, and he was blue. My bad. Maybe we can pick off someone by himself. That's usually the best way to, you know, do it. Try and find thing with one or two of them. Looks like we're gonna kill them. Yeah, it's ours. Up here. Okay, that's the hero. Actually, heroes are not that OP. Now I have to look back on it. I mean, they're decent, but I wouldn't say OP. Alright, we're actually winning this match again. We haven't lost a single match yet. Alright, so the game's telling us that they don't want some of that, it looks like. What if I want to go over there? Okay, GMI. Assist. Okay, good. another one. Cool, level up on this guy too. Accidentally just saved our life. Crap. Yeah, I don't think we'll be surviving that. Nope. Fair enough. Oh, 2%. What bull crap. It's like we're not sure yet on them in the new woods. Kill them. Alright, here's a couple guys over here. Looks like we're all kind of sticking together as a team. So that was kind of the way to do it, maybe? No. No, we didn't make it pretty far. I don't like that guy. For whatever reason. That doesn't seem balanced, I tell you that. There's a couple classes up here that don't seem quite balanced. Okay, look at this fool. Oh, we got... Oh, wow. Okay, well, who's the fool now? That's good to get help. Did we win? No. Okay. I'm just kind of wondering what was going on. Not so hot that game. Maybe we'll open up some packs. Sticker packs. Likelihood of a rare piece. Those are quite a bit more expensive. Fertilizer fun. See, I like. I don't know. Maybe we'll go with that one next round. One revive, we could have done better than that. We could have definitely done better than that. Yet the loading screen of internal death. Yay! Plasma P. Maybe we should customize too. I'm guessing that you want to go to these portals. Where are they shooting at? Is that a zombie? I am confused. Why are we shooting at the... Yeah, we definitely don't score points for that. Where are we being shot from? Oh, here we go. There's one. Try and keep my distance from the superheroes. Because they seem a little, you know. not okay, in my opinion. Not okay. Level 3. I'm gonna end up dying. Zombies got it. Oh, okay, win them all. Yeah, that was not a good game at all. Oh, well, you gotta do what you gotta do type video. Yeah, that sunflower was kinda cool looking, to be honest. Alright, we're gonna go in the sticker shop. I can't remember which one we're gonna do. Super rare item, character piece, likelihood. We'll just go do a couple of extraordinary packs. Why not? Alright, there's a second piece of him. And of course, the sticker shop closes. Closes when you get to the 15 minute. Makes that cool noise up that I can get in line. Some quests. Maybe we'll do some of those next episode. I'm gonna have to study for my exams here soon. So I'm recording this before my exams. Probably won't go up until after. Alright, so we're back at zombies. We don't have we don't have anything to... Well, these, of course, because we haven't played enough. Let's go again. It's kind of cool that each one levels up, you know, differently. But if they all kind of level up the same, let's try and keep our distance. These guys have much more mobility, but they don't do nearly as much damage. So. Oh wow, I didn't even see him. That looks kind of cool too. Oh. Yo, no vision revive. Let's go. I'll revive this guy. Oh no. Whoa. Start off at the basics. See, these guys don't have a whole lot of health either. Which is a big thing. Yeah, we're all zombies. Okay, that's kind of cool. So we're gonna have to keep that in mind. I'm just trying out some of these. No. Didn't have time. Wow. Second time. I haven't dented him. This is what makes this guy balanced. You can only use them for so a certain amount of time. You aren't getting me again. Okay. But you can. You can get me, I guess. I don't like him though. They're just walking through all that. Pretty much. It was kind of ugly. I do must say. Yeah, they won. It is what it is. Oh, wow. That's that pirate thing that we've been using. Let's go one more, quick. Head strips. Ooh, I'm liking that. No, we can stay in here. It's okay. It's okay. Sandy Sands. All the sand you can have. And more sand, believe it or not. That's why I call it Sandy Sands. Alright, of course we're going to go back with the plasma pea shooter. I'm pretty sure we still don't have a, do we? Yeah, Yeah, actually we do. Cosmic Leaves. I'm pretty sure, yeah, those are like auto-equipped by default. Like upon some stupid emoji. Let's just not do anything. Chili Beam Bomb or the Supremo Beam Bomb. Let's go to the Supremo. This is all stuff, well, a good portion of this is stuff that I can, I've unlocked in the first one. So let's use him. There is a shard shop with this guy. But yeah, we spawned right next to him, which wasn't quite fair. I don't know if that's a reference or something. Or what? Subscribe. Other than that, I'll catch you all next time. See ya.